How y'all doing? What is going on? Welcome back to Spearhead Alpha. Today we are playing Cabela's Deer Hunt 2005 season. We are going to be doing the next area. Well, actually, no. Today we're going to be doing missions. We're trying to catch up on the missions. So, we're going to see how this goes. There's 18. We are on 6. Okay. Wait, what gear do I have? Oh, crap. I should have looked at what gear I had. So I have 2 hours to get a buck. Trying to make probably all of these dough, aren't they? Let's grab the truck, because this is going to be our best friend to keep us going so that we can hopefully get it within 2 hour time limit. Come on. Okay, stop. Let's see what this guy up here is, or this one. I don't like how you can't jump. Holy crap. If he's not over a score of 300, I don't know how. I'm gonna save him, he can stay from there. Stay. Okay, I didn't hurt myself there. I don't know how. Let's go search these ones. But if nothing, we're going back and taking that. Buck. That buck was huge. There's no way he's not. There.
Holy crap, he's even bigger.
Watch him put his head down again. Put your head down. Yeah, look at that. Okay, we're taking this guy. Woo! That was really quick. He's bigger than the other one. I just was looking. Holy crap, he's huge. Holy crap.
Guys, do you see that?
Holy smokes. I'm getting... I know you guys can't see anything up there, which is maybe good. Okay. Holy crap. That guy's huge. What a whopper.
That goes on the high scores list.
You did great up.
Holy smokes. I think I'd fall over if I saw a deer like that in real life. Bonus of 500. Save. That thing's... massive. Well, we could have put the new bow to it, the test. Let's do it. So we need two bows, or two bucks with a bow.
Okay.
Shouldn't be too hard now that we have the compound bow, but hey, you never know. Take a buck. Let's get after it. Then after I claim this one, I'll say take one buck with, take another buck. So we're gonna go back here. Yippee. That's a buck. Okay, well, I'll catch you guys up after I get this one. Okay, well, I hit him right in the back here. So we should be able to catch up to him now. It's like a spine, like, yeah. Where I shot him at. I just clipped him. So let's get this, maybe. Holy smokes, I missed him. That one's a dose of one. Fatally wounded, where did I shoot him? Where did I shoot him now? Holy crap, I'm just clipping him. Okay, so... I'll catch you up once I get... or find another buck. Okay, we found another buck. It's not too bad of a look. I didn't expect that to happen. Okay. Where did I shoot him? Oh boy.
You finished your mission.
Expert fashion. Well, thank you. Thank you very much. I am an expert. Hawkeye's good. Yes! Finally. About time. This thing I could probably shoot on. The reason why I like this sight of its equipment is yeah. The reason I like the site so much, which I know now I'm gonna have to, I know I have to zoom in, or maybe not, I don't know. I don't remember if I do or not. I don't think so. But like, I can stand up here probably. And shoot that one at the 75 marker.
Do not do that again.
Yeah, okay. So let's go. Let's see what our next mission is. Heck yeah. Non-typical buck living in this area. Okay. I got what you're laying down. Take one of the rifle. Yeah, the spotting scope is now basically useless. That's what I like about that site. I don't think this guy's not typical. Which maybe he is, and I'm just not seeing it, but hey. So I'll go find that deer and I'll catch you up once we find him. Okay, so I've gone all the way around. There's only three dots. Died once to a wolf. Yada yada yada. I think this guy is not typical though. You sure don't look like it. But literally, there was only two. Take one with a rifle. What am I supposed to just to wait for around forever? Waiting for this deer just to appear? What? It's running. I do want a better look at that other deer going down below us. Let's continue on this way. We'll let him be. Hopefully he don't die to a wolf. Hail now. I've had it happen before. Yeah, that's right. Keep going that way. Check that ripped off first. Wait, no, we'll check that one first. Ooh, that one's gonna rack, but I can't tell what it is here. I know the site zooms in really close, but from where I am, it's hard to see. I can see he's a buck. Say he's the one. Okay. Please. No. Fetch you. There's no way this guy's gone. This other deer. I don't see anything dropping down or abnormal to him. I don't mean it can't be it, though. Stop running. I'm gonna say this. Watch, it's gonna be wrong. Because I don't see anything on him that makes it abnormal. And, wish I could get a better look at this other one. Yeah, it's one of these things. Heck yeah, you're the non-technical. What? Okay, well, I'll keep going until I find him. Speaking of not finding him, he started, walked over the hill to look into the little dip, and he's right there. Animal fatally wounded. Take one doe with a rifle. That's the easier part. The doe is the easier part. Unless they're all going to be bucks now. Yeah, I walked over, looked at him with x-ray vision, saw the drop time, I go, okay, he's it. Let's see. Yeah. Those are some massive drop times, though.
Your score has been added to the high scores list.
So now we've got to get a doe. That should be it. Maybe. Don't worry, we're gonna play all the Xbox ones that I have, then we're gonna go to PlayStation, then we're gonna go to the Wii. Yeah, no, because okay.
You did great.
So that's gonna be it for this video. Oh, am I doing fine? I don't need that though. But save. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. And as always, please remember, subscribe, hit the bell icon, have a wonderful day, and I will see you all tomorrow.